What's going on, guys? Your boy Rome here. What an amazing last couple weeks. I know I've been a little MIA on the YouTube, but a lot of stuff's been going on. Just got off the road with Rome and Duddy. That was an incredible tour. We brought it back to our friends and family set, which was when we first debuted the project. It was with just acoustic and storytelling. And I mean, we had so much fun doing that. And we still want to continue that tradition yearly. And it was such a success. It was so amazing getting to see all you guys. The shows were that much bigger than they were the year before. And we got to do VIPs because the venues really permitted it. So it was awesome getting to meet all you guys, you know, hear your guys' stories with the music and just talk about everything. It was just a really awesome time. We really feel like we got the set dialed into a really good place. But yeah, you know, it was a great run. I love being out on the road with Dud. It's always just an amazing time. You know, we're like brothers. So yeah, that's always a pleasure. Straight from there, I went into spring break with the family. That was so much fun. Definitely needed that. It's been a crazy start of the year. So having that sort of time where it was just dedicated to family and getting to spend it outside on the beach and just, you know, have a bunch of fun with the kids. It was very, very needed. I feel very recharged after that. But yeah, you know, it's a lot of stuff going on right now, and I'm very, very excited about that. We're about to begin, you know, the start of the Sublime with Rome final farewell tour, which is going to be awesome. Me and the guys are super excited for that. It's a shame that Eric didn't want to partake in the final tour, but you know, I think it's better for him to really focus on his health right now and you know, get that clarity in the mind so he can go and perform really well with Jacob. Speaking of that, it was actually really awesome getting to do these meet and greets with the Rome and Duddy project because I got to talk to a lot of you guys. You know, just hearing your guys' words of encouragement and support behind what I'm doing creatively, it means so much to me. The last 15 years of my life have been with Sublime with Rome. You guys know, I give it my everything. You know, I put in all of my creative energy and all of my time to really taking the music and taking it around the world and just, you know, being the best representation from a fan's perspective as I could. Now that is coming to an end and, you know, I'll be focusing on my creative endeavors starting, you know, now and moving forward, getting to hear you guys backstage and you know, talk about these things at the meet and greet. It was a really beautiful thing to hear your guys' support and excitement for what I got coming up. You know, everybody was very, very supportive of the music that I've been, you know, making online with the content and the videos I've been dropping. I'm just really excited about this whole new beginning. I had a great call with my team recently, yesterday to be exact. We talked about the future moving forward with me releasing new music this year, and we're gonna start doing it. I've been working on the music for a while. I think originally my focus was to really close out this year with the Sublime with Rome farewell tour and focus on the writing. But I've been writing so much music lately, and coupled with the songs that I've had finished since the pandemic when I started creating this project, it's time to start dropping stuff. You know, thank you guys so much for the support on Forever. The song is doing really well. You know, please continue to share it. Please continue to add it to playlists. Whoever you can get the song to, it really does help. Every listen, every Spotify follow, it helps, especially now as I'm starting to bolster up my own Spotify presence and start to release music. I really do feel like we're in this journey together, you know, which is kind of rad, you know. This is how I like started in music, so to kind of come full circle and the sunset of Sublime with Rome is happening, and now I'm a whole new, you know, sunrise is happening with the birth of my career and what I'm trying to do. So I don't know, it's a very beautiful moment for me. It's very inspirational and very exciting, and especially knowing that I have such a wonderful community behind me and people who are just like me and like-minded, and I don't know, it just, it feels so special. So thank you guys for that. I hope you guys have really been enjoying the newer sound that I've been kind of, you know, fusing. Some people have commented about like, oh, you know, he's leaving reggae. I can never leave reggae. Reggae is in my blood, it's in my bones. The very first music I was ever introduced to was Bob Marley and the sounds of Motown. So the two together, to me, are what I've always been chasing in my head. You can hear from some of the records that I've done, either for myself or for other artists, there's always been a hint of inspiration leaning from classical soul and rhythm and blues to just the you know, foundations of reggae and rhythm. What I'm trying to do is fuse these loves of mine And I've been on this mission for a while now, but just fusing this, the soul and the reggae rock steady, and then, you know, with strong songwriting and some blues. And that's where I feel naturally, where I would just always kind of existed. You know, that will always be, my focus is always just to make the best music that feels honest to myself. And the labels, not the record labels, but you know, the labeling of the music comes second, it comes after. I don't put too much thought into that. But I do know that, you know, it would be crazy if I just started making a metal record. So you don't gotta worry about that. But we're starting something new here. Thank you for joining me on this journey. We're definitely starting something new. Feels just awesome to be on this journey together. So thank you guys. I cannot thank you enough for the wonderful support that you guys have been giving to me. I have the greatest community in the entire world. Love to my Romies. Love to everybody who's just seen this video for the first time. Thank you for watching the video. Much love to you. Music to me has always been a very special thing. It has always been about the art and having fun. And I'm working with as many people as I can. And it's never been about money. It's never been about getting to a place in my career. I just want to thank everybody for believing in me and giving me this platform and this opportunity and your ears and your heart to be able to do this for a living. My family and I thank you very much. And I promise this journey is just starting and it's gonna be filled with amazing music and great memories. So let's do this, guys. 2024 to infinity. Here we go.